Nerve damage is a relatively common complication of diabetes, which is important to diagnose as it can lead to foot problems developing. Signs of nerve damage include numbness, pain, a tingling or pins and needle feeling in the legs or feet, a burning or hot sensation in the feet sweating less than usual. Contact your doctor if you experience any of these symptoms.